Hello folks, Cameron here for Kingspirit Travels on the Road. I am here at an H-Mart in Arcadia. Groceries and more. We're going to do a little exploring here, and hopefully if I find an item to purchase, I only have about $3 in change in my bank account. If I find something to buy, then we'll review that on Cameron's Pantry episode. So stay tuned with me while we check out our first H-Mart, which we're going to right now.
안녕하세요, 여러분. Hopefully that came through and I said it correctly, which means hello everybody. I'm here at the H-Mart here in Arcadia. This is going to be the first time that I've gone to one of these places since, there's quite a few around the Los Angeles area. I decided to go to the closest one, which of course is here in Arcadia. Huge Asian presence here, as well as Monrovia. We're just gonna do a little bit of shopping. Hopefully there's going to be something that I can afford, because I only have about $3 in change in my account, and hopefully I can find something cheap in order to use for a Cameron's Pantry episode this Friday. So let's look around here and find out what we can, okay? Of course, we've got the H-Mart weekly specials here. Let me just show you around here, just what we have, at least for this week. This is, I'm recording this on the 18th. So I apologize if this is a little bit shaky. Hello guys. Well, that's it for my little adventure here at the H-Mart in Arcadia. I have got this to review. So, until next time, I'm Cameron Farmer for Kingspirit Travels on the Road, H-Mart in Arcadia. Annyeong! Annyeong!